As the sun sets over the city of Minneapolis, so does an era of service for the city's first black police chief, Medaria Arradondo, as he sets off into retirement.
Are you sad today? Is this a sad day for you at all? Or?
You know, I call it bittersweet. Chief Arradondo has had an extraordinary career, and that he's been having the service for now over three decades.
From a beat officer on the city's north side in the late 80s to inspector of the first precinct in 2013 and then chief in 2017, it's truly been a lifetime of service to the city Chief Arradondo was born and raised in.
I mean, some of the most difficult times that our city has ever experienced, Chief Arradondo was right there next to me, and I've often joked that in terms of relationships in my life, it's my wife Sarah and then Chief Arradondo is right there next.
Difficult times for the city, which the chief says wasn't a factor in his decision to call it quits.
At the end of the day, it's what I feel is best for the department, certainly for my own personal well-being, and so that's really what it was founded on.
He's confident in the decision that he made. He doesn't have another job lined up. I think maybe he'll get a little bit more rest and maybe able to recreate a little bit more.
While a permanent replacement hasn't been decided just yet, Deputy Chief Amelia Hoffman will step in the meantime.
Some of you are likely planning to ask me why I want this job in the face of all of the challenges. And here's my answer. I've lived in Minneapolis for 28 years. And I love my city.
Moving forward and building on the foundation laid by the city's 53rd chief.
I've been blessed beyond measure to have served the people of this truly wonderful city.
Rondo, we're going to miss you, man.
In Minneapolis, Devon Roming, Care 11 News.
We certainly wish him well. A nationwide search, by the way, is still underway for Arradondo's replacement.